Hey everybody, and welcome into Sluggo's Baking Challenge. Today, we're gonna be making some holiday cookies. This is a great recipe that we pulled off the internet that you can use for Christmas, for holidays, for the new year, for anything that you guys wanna do. Surprise your grandmother, surprise your mom. Sluggo's gonna be helping me out here, and we're gonna jump right into it. For your ingredients, you'll need 1 cup of softened butter, you'll need 1 cup of white sugar, 1 cup of packed brown sugar, make sure it's packed, that's important, 2 eggs, 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 3 cups of all-purpose flour, and last but not least, the main ingredient of the chocolate chips, not soap, Sluggo. There you go, buddy. Now it's time for us to mix the ingredients. In a large bowl here, we're going to mix the sugars and the butters until, do not give me the flour. Sugars and the butters. Yes. Go ahead, put it in there. Yeah, very nice. And then the next one. Yeah, we're working on it. All right, very nice. And then I'll do the butter because you don't have the dexterity for it. All right, let's get to mixing. Now, normally you're supposed to have an electric, very nice, Sluggo, yeah. Normally you're supposed to have an electric mixer, but I don't have that, so this is gonna be pretty difficult, I think. So this could take a little bit of time. You good with just hanging out here? You're gonna have to be, you signed up for this. Whip it, charge it up. Get pumped up, dude. Now, if we get a couple of green hairs in it, it's okay. We're used to it. 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract. And if you could hand me the eggs, Sluggo. You know the trick to cracking eggs? Hold it like this, right? You're gonna have a tough time with this, but you hold it like this, you crack it, and then you can pull it apart with your thumb, right? All right, and now we have to beat in the eggs and the vanilla extract to give us a nice dough. It said to beat it in. You wanna give it a shot? Warm it up. Oh yeah. All right, put in the salt and we'll put in the baking soda now. Very nice. Mix that in there. Okay, put them in there. We added a little bit extra in there for you because you're so sweet. We're ready to go, man. Like, so now that we've got, we've had our oven preheating, we're going to scoop these guys up. Put them on the pan, and we'll see how they turn out. Buddy, you had this the whole time, and you're just now telling me. With our dough all done, we're gonna scoop it onto the pan here. Make sure to give even spacing for your cookies. All right, Sluggo, so these cookies are gonna go in for 10 minutes. I know you only have 8 fingers, but you have to do your best to count to 10 here, so that way we don't burn our cookies. All right, we're ready. Go ahead and just put them in there nice and gently. All right, so I have a timer set on my phone for 10 minutes just in case Sluggo has some trouble. We'll check back here very soon, see what's cooking. You think they're ready? Couple more minutes.